Hey everyone, I'm Miss Jessica. I've had some of you for a very long time at Music in Motion, and I haven't had some of you, so I'm excited to dance with you today. We're going to do a little warm-up for some of my former students. They've done this warm-up, I know it very well, but I'm excited to share it with you in this virtual learning space. And I'm excited to dance with you from my house. This is Briar's Playroom, my daughter. So you might see some trampolines and some toys, but I did my best at clearing everything out of the way so we could have as much space as possible to warm up. Hopefully, if I go down on the floor, you're still able to see me, but I will talk you through it. And I hope that everybody is utilizing these crazy, insane, awesome classes that Miss Lauren is offering you virtually. How amazing it is to be able to dance from your house with this amazing technology that we have these days. Also make sure that you check out these awesome other teachers who are offering free dance classes almost every hour of every day. So make sure you tune into those too so that you are continuing to move and dance and love and don't drive your parents crazy being at home. Be respectful and be nice to your siblings, okay? So let's get started. Make sure that you always warm up before you start doing any sort of intense dancing. So this is an easy warm-up to do at any point, even if you are just watching TV and you're like, hey, I'm gonna practice my splits during the commercials. Make sure you warm up your body properly so that you do not injure yourself, okay? So let's get started. All right, so we're gonna try to get nice and loose. All right, rolling to the right, head roll.
Hush now, watch the stars fall.
Other way.
Into a firewall.
And again.
I'm waiting here, waiting for you to come
and again.
Sinking in must glow, melting
forward.
I see snow, and I am waiting here, waiting.
Now add your big arm circles. Other way. And big circle, lift you up to releve. If you can't see my feet, I'm all the way on releve.
And now squeezing your abdominals,
rolling down. Try to keep those heels up as you roll down to the ground. And drop those heels.
It does.
And plie.
You will.
And straight. And plie. And straight. And plie. Turn your feet out. Elbows on your thighs. Making sure that your knees are not going past your toes, that you're not allowing them to roll forward. Stretching over to the right. Point that toe and keep it nice and turned out. Watch this knee here. Make sure that it continues to stay over your toes. For some of us, we might really feel a nice stretch here because it might have been a while since we've stretched. Flexing this foot, continue to rotate from underneath and lifting up. Try to take your hands off. If you feel like you can't take your hands off, leave them right on the ground.
Open
them up, squeezing that abdominal muscle. And arms high. We're going to do a slight stretch over. Squeeze those abdominals, go up and over to a lunge. Hands on the ground. Really watching those knees in that lunge.
The stars have gone, faded into cracks of dawn. And I'm
staying that left hand on the ground. Open your right arm to the back wall. Opening that chest as wide as you can go. And coming back down. Turn that front foot out. Drop the knee and the toe. Drop your elbows all the way to the ground.
Here, waiting for you to come home. like you can do this, and not stay in the position that we were just doing. Bend that back knee, grab your toe and pull it closer, pushing your pelvis down towards the ground. And bringing your knee in. Your right should be over your left. Try to get your whole bottom on the ground. And twisting, twisting. And even the other way. And placing your heel on your knee. Open that bottom foot just ever so slightly. For some, the stretching feels more as you can go in the stretch. For others, try to lift up and move forward over the leg. I'm going to turn this music down just a little bit. And laying back on your back, make a four with your foot. Wrap through the legs and pull them closer to your chest.
This kind of love makes me do my things. Can't give it up. It's just too good to leave. This kind of love is controlling me. This kind of love makes me do bow, bow, bow.
And now we're going to unwind, taking this right leg, untwisting back into the lunge. Straighten both legs.
Shake my head while your eyes close.
And bring your feet together. Little dangly, roll all the way up. And that was the right side. Now we have to do the left. So I'm going to turn this off and I'm going to start some music over again. Really making sure you watch those knees and the lunge, so that they're not going over your toes, they're not falling into the middle, that they're tracking right with your toes. Really squeezing your abdominal muscles the entire time. Really, really, really need to focus on that. And other than that, just relax and try to lean into those stretches so that those muscles start to open up. So let's do the left side. All right, rolling your hip. Another way. Again.
When I look into your.
Let's do one more set and open the chest this time because I really feel like I need it. And other way.
Oh, beautiful sunrise.
And rolling your shoulders.
There's so much they hold. And just
and
like
bringing
them
forward.
Stars, I see that you've come so far.
And big right circles lift up to releve. I'm up on releve, you can see me. And keeping those heels in releve, squeezing your stomach, roll down, staying in releve to the ground.
Even if the sky.
And drop those heels. I'm gonna move back a little bit so you can see me. And demi plie. And straight. Demi plie again. And straight, one more time. Demi plie, turn your feet out. Woo! Elbows on your thighs. Really watching those knees. Squeezing that tummy.
I'll be here patiently waiting.
And stretching the other way, pointing that toe, making sure you're nice and turned out.
Cause even the stars, they burn, some even fall.
find your balance.
Learn.
And
God knows
where we're headed. Arms reaching towards the land. And up and over to lunge.
I don't want to be someone who walks away so easily. I'm here to stay and make the
and
difference.
And opening to the back wall.
Our differences, they do a lot to teach us how to use the tools and gifts we got.
And
yeah,
turn again, front foot out. Drop the knee, untuck the toe, drop the elbows down.
And in the end, you're still my friend. At least we didn't intend for us to work. We didn't break, we didn't burn. We had to learn how to bend without the world caving in. I had to learn what I've got and what I'm not and who I am.
And over only if you can. If not, just stay in that position with the elbows crossed.
Even if the skies
and bringing that knee in, your left one should be over the right. Try to get your whole bottom on the ground. And chiropractic stretch twist.
I'm still looking up. Well, I won't give up.
And open the other way.
God knows I've done, I am
enough, I am
the God
who lies in my ankle on the knee, open that bottom leg up just a little bit so you feel it. If this is enough stretch for you, stay there. If you feel like you need a little more, go up and over your leg.
Even if the skies get rough, I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up.
And laying all the way back, making the four, bringing those arms through your legs, pulling that leg closer into your chest. Try to keep your lower back on the ground. And unravel. Left leg goes back into the lunge. And both legs straight.
Poses.
Bring both feet together. Continue on to do your tendus and your plies and your jumps and things like that. If you're feeling like you want a really short warm-up, take this. Try to run a few laps. Get all the blood flowing, your muscles moving before you take these crazy intense dance classes. And just a reminder, look for those other free ones that are out there. There's so many awesome things that are being offered right now while we're stuck at home. So I hope you enjoyed this. I hope you enjoy your other classes. And I look forward to seeing you in person at the studio very soon. Take care, guys. Bye.